manner, a matter that splits with the words I breathe. And as the rain drips, the city questions around me. I block out the sight of the powers of being and duck away into the darkness. Time's up, I wind up in a blessed world with eyes shut so tight that it blurs into the world of pretend. And the eyes ease open and it's dark again. Listen to the sound, dizzy from the ups and downs, nauseated by the polluted rock that's all around. Watching the wheels of cars that pass, I look past to the last of the light and the long shadows it cast. A window grows, catches the eye, and cries out a yellow light as it passes me by. And a young shadowy figure sits in front of a box inside a building, a rock with antennas on top now. Nothing can stop in this land of the pain. The same who's not knowing they were part of the game. While the insides change, the box stays the same. And the figure is I could bear anybody's pain. The memories are keeper for my time like then. I put them on paper so I could come back to them. Someday I'm hoping to close my eyes and pretend that this crumpled up paper can be perfect again.
From the top to the bottom.
Bottom the top, I stop
at the core of a gut.
In the middle of my thoughts,
taking part from my safety.
The picture's there,
the memory won't escape me.